Hello, YouTube. So we are currently in the mall and we have 3 hours to kill. So we thought that we would find some things to do. Some guys just walked by. That's really uncomfortable. Anyways, so we need to find stuff to do for 3 hours. So we are going to show you guys how to entertain yourself in the mall for 3 hours. Literally, like, so many people are walking by. But yeah, we're going to go into Spencer's first.
The no-no store.
This is where Lizzie lives.
No.
Everyone watches you filming Spencer.
I know.
Like, all right, here we go.
Oh, all right. Hide the camera because they'll tell us to leave.
Oh, really? Why? Yeah.
Because we're famous.
We're YouTubers.
Those YouTubers are hated. Alright, let's see.
What are we gonna find?
Let's find something interesting. First impressions. Let's go to the back. Go to the back. Can you put the second one for a half off?
Okay, so that was really all we had planned, so now we're just gonna see what we can do because we don't know what to do for 3 hours. It's about to get crazy.
Woo!
Let's go to Saks.
Okay.
And we're gonna fit in our very not fancy clothes.
I'm gonna wear purple on top of purple.
Fashion! Okay, so I forgot to say this, but we're now in Dillard's and we're doing a thing where we pick out two good outfits for each other, two bad outfits, so we will just see. I got Lizzie a suit, so it's gonna be funny. Boy, I think you know who run this house. I ain't thirsting for no bae, cause I already know what you're trying to say. Say that you a baller and I see you trying to holler, but that ain't enough. We're currently like, we only have like 30 minutes to an hour left, but we're so tired. Like, we haven't even done very much. I'm getting boba tea though. That's very exciting. Oh darn it, this is zoom in. This girl loves her cat.
I don't blame you. I have a cat too.
See, they're cool, right?
Mine's just lazy.
Yeah, I can't stand them.
I mean, well, I've had...
It's my opinion.
My Chihuahua never barks.
Listen, my friend's Chihuahua is actually pretty chill.
Yeah, my Chihuahua's really chill.
It's certain ones.
No.
I'll say it's only a select few of Chihuahuas I can be okay with.
Hers is one of
the cutest Chihuahuas.
She barks at you.
She doesn't. She never barks.
I'm tired.
Okay, so we're almost back home from the mall now. That was really lame. We didn't do anything exciting. Yes, it was very exciting. And oh my gosh. So the stuff that happened off camera, y'all wouldn't even understand. Like, we just didn't catch it on camera. But yeah, it was crazy. So we're just going back home now. It was a crazy day. Thanks for watching.